Today, I'm gonna show you how to get significantly better at PS in any game. Specifically, I use it for Fortnite. That's just me, though. From this, I went up by 50 FPS, and this is a free service, by the way, and it can even fix ping issues. My bad. Any ping issues that are server issues, saying you live, like, say you live in EU and you're on an NA server, it doesn't fix that. It can't fix that. But it fixes ping issues that has to do with your hardware as much as they can. Fixes FPS issues as much as they can, and it's totally free. So I'm gonna show you how to download it right now. So I want you to go to the Discord link in the description right now. Remember, in the description of this video, and then you want to join the Discord server. Once you join it, it should take you right to probably to a role server, right? Where you in EXM Tweaks, and then you want to scroll until you see EXM Free Tweaks, and you see Free Tweaking. Click on it. And it'll show EXM Free Tweaking Utility V6.1. This will say that to download and stuff, you want to download it. I already did, so I'm not going to. So once you do, it should open up Google Drive and download it straight to your computer. Once you do that, you want to open it up to your files. So you want to go to Downloads and then go down to your files right here. Then you take it and drag it. I already did, so I don't need to. And then what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to drag it, open it. And then it might say running as administrator will cause issues. That's just it's just a false thing because it accesses your computer files and changes some things around. That's how it takes your computer. Do not be scared. This is not a virus. Once you open it, you're gonna wanna press enter. You're gonna wanna make a restore point, but I'm not changing anything at the moment because I already have. Then you're gonna wanna press one and hit enter, and it should make a restore point. I press two, and then once you're done, it should take you here. You have general optimizations, mouse and keyboard optimizations. You have Windows tweaks, PC clean, memory optimization, disable startup services, GPU, CPU, USB tweaks, power tweaks, system deploy, storage tweaks, fix corrupted files, set full screen optimization, uninstall useless apps, and even EXM network tweaking utility. That's how it accesses your Wi-Fi and helps out your internet ping significantly. That's how I raised my FPS and lowered my ping. You want to do this, and basically to access any of them, you just want to press the number that's listed beside the text, and you want to type in the number and then just press enter on your keyboard. Once it takes you here, press one of the numbers, because on some of these, see, you press M to go back to menu. On some of these, like I think CPU tweaks. Do not do CPU tweaks, by the way, if your PC has overheating issues as the flood. It has multiple, so you just, once again, do the one that has the listed number, all right? And then press M once you're done, or it should take you home. And then once you're completely done, if you have any issues, just press revert. And then once you're completely done, after you do all of that, make sure to restart your PC to completely make sure all the tweaks are set and make sure they're all working. And then once you want it, after that, you should be good to start up your game and get higher FPS. And then go to the server and just go to reviews and type in a review, like W review or W free software. Don't know if I could find better considering the cost is $0. Great work, Dev. And then once you do that, have fun. Have fun. Enjoy. Have a good day. Peace out.